happens when we die. Is there some part of us that persists beyond death?
I was a cog in the machine. Ordinary, repressed. How many people dare to live the life they dream of? Face their real fears about who they really are, not their houses, jobs, or habits. Their deepest, truest selves. Do you have any idea what I'm talking about?
with your innate ability for self-preservation. That's what you call the ghost in the machine.
Fascinating phenomenons in nature and can be observed on many scales.